Jehovah said I'm barred from the pearly gates. Fuck em. I didn't want to go to heaven anyway. But my mama got me on my knees.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Thiago Pitbull Alves and the French Canadian Patrick Cote. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight bout. Alves is 32, Cote is 36. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 24 wins, 10 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Patrick the Predator Cote! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 26 wins, 10 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Thiago Pitbull Alves! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee for this welterweight matchup. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cote. Oh, he got rocked! Unbelievable! Hard diving punch. Powerful right hand. Nice straight right. Superman punch. Oh! Whoa!
Wow! It's gonna do something.
He's out. Unbelievable! Look at this! Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first. Time now for our fight replay. Let's look at that from another camera angle. Here it is one more time. And he's out. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 41 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout. Thiago Pitbull Alves!
Thiago Alves, winner by knockout.